It's time for us to start exploring routes, start the project, go to the directory, start Visual Studio Code. We are here, and this is routes folder. Open this up. There is a file web.php. Open this up and let's go to the browser. Whatever we write here, just like this, and this /c/this. This is called route. What you see in address bar in browser is route in Laravel. Okay. And this is the route file. The route file is saying that this route method is get. There are various methods. You know that just like post, put, delete. So this is your home URL. And what will this do? This will return a view. The name of the file is welcome. So let's see where it is. So the view folder is here in resources, views. Open the views folder, you will see a welcome.plate file. So first let's see what's inside this welcome.plate file. So this is your welcome.plate.php. So this route is actually returning that view, returning this view. So let's check it. We start the terminal and let's write php artisan set. So we have this, copy this. Here is our page. This is what welcome.blade.php exactly is. Let's assume that we want to show our contact information. Then we will, what we will do, we will duplicate these lines. And then I will say that contact us. And then I will write here, I will not return the view, I will return just like this. So what will this do? We will see here in slash contact us. So this is the file. So this is what is returning. See that? So if we have a form of, let's say, about us, then what will I do? And then I will remove this and say so this is what the route, the simple routes are like this. As you can see that the view file is here, so we can change the file here and it will reflect just like this the home URL. This is our home URL, learning Laravel. Alright, now let's check another example of routes. Let's say I say about my posts and I say that there are so many posts and I want to see the post just like of some ID, and I will say what ID. I will say that it will take the input here and let post id and that and dollar id. What will this do? When I will write slash post and slash one, it will show that this id is one. And if I say let me show the post number id 5, it will show me this. If I say that show me the post of id 121, then it will show me like this. So this route will actually depend on the input.